Carlson joins us this midday, and we are here to talk about Miracle on 7th Street, which this is an event that just keeps growing every year.
It does. This is our third annual, and we really started it not knowing if we'd even get a second, but the community has really embraced it, businesses have embraced it, nonprofits, and it's just going to be bigger and better than ever this year, which is Friday, this coming Friday, December 2nd from 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. And I was really glad to see that Kevin's forecast, it looks like it's going to be pretty nice that
pretty
evening.
Pretty nice, so yeah. And a lot
terrific.
Of people are wanting to shop local for the holidays, and this
right.
is where they can do that.
They can. Downtown businesses are having special events, special products, special deals for the evening. Plus, there will be three tents full of vendors who are all going to, for the most part, be people who make things locally, and so it'll be a great opportunity to support the whole community. Plus, all of downtown, a lot of the stuff is centered around 7th and Wabash, but all of downtown is going to be decorated. There'll be Christmas trees decorated by nonprofits all over downtown, so it's going to be terrific.
And there's always a lot of, as you were saying, community buy-in for this event.
Absolutely. We have businesses supporting us, nonprofits, institutions, colleges are involved, schools are involved in the gingerbread decorating contest. So we just are thrilled.
And it's just, you know, are there any new things this year that we should be on the lookout for?
Yes, the tree decorating contest. There'll be trees out in front of 20 businesses. They were are being donated by the Optimist.
Oh, cool.
And they're being decorated by local nonprofits. And there should be people there from the nonprofits, so you'll not only get to see the trees, but meet some of the people, learn about those organizations if you want to. We have an extra tent this year with vendors. And also at one end of the tent, there will be Miracle on the Miracle movie being shown. So there are special things going on at the Children's Museum this year that weren't last year. So just things all over. Santa will be there at Mixed Picks so people can get their picture taken with Santa. They can leave a letter for Santa at the Children's Museum.
Very good.
So things for people of all ages.
That sounds like so much fun. And again, tell us when it is.
It is this Friday, December 2nd, from 5 p.m. to 10 p.m.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks
we appreciate
for
it. And again, before we go to break, let's take a look at Miracle on 7th Street, downtown Terre Haute, this Friday from 5 to 10 p.m. If you'd like some more information, there is a phone number, and you can also find them on Facebook. A great way to shop local this holiday season. So go check it out.